अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू गाइज आर डूइंग वेल। सो माय डियर चिल्ड्रेंस, डू यू नो बर्ड्स आर अवर फेदर्स फ्रेंड? द बर्ड्स हैव विंग्स विच हेल्प देम टू फ्लाई, बट सम बर्ड्स कांट फ्लाई। माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, अल्लाह हैज क्रिएटेड ब्यूटिफुल बर्ड्स in different colors and sizes. We keep some of the birds as pets too, like a parrot. And pigeon. So my dear children, today I will teach you the names of some birds. Parrot. Say with me, parrot. Parrot. Parrot is tota. Yay! It's green with a red beak. Parrot, tota. See, this is a crow. This is a crow. Say with me, crow. What do we call it? Kawa. It's a crow. Say with me, C for crow. It is black in color. It is peacock. What do we call it? More peacock. It has beautiful colored feathers. It's a peacock. More. And it's a pigeon. What do we call it? Kabutar. Pigeon, kabutar. And can you tell me what is this? Which bird is this? Yes, it's a sparrow. Sparrow? What do we call it? Goraiya. What do we call it? Goraiya. Have you seen sparrows? Yes, they visit us and live in our homes if we keep food and water for them. Sparrow? Goraiya. Yes. And it's a penguin. A penguin lives in cold areas and it can't fly. Penguin. Say with me, penguin. And can you tell me which bird is this? Duck. It's a duck. What do we call it? Badakh. D for duck. And can you tell me which bird is this? It's a dove. Fakta. What do we call it? Fakta. Dove. So now let's revise the names of birds. First one is parrot. And crow. Peacock. Pigeon. Sparrow. Penguin. Duck. And dove. So my dear children, these are the some names of birds. So learn the names of birds. Send me a short video. Jazakallahu khair. Allah Hafiz.